Okay guys, good morning everyone. Today we are going to draw object. Actually it's something like doodle about back to school. Okay, first we take a paper and then we draw something like people in here. So, and then we add something like cell phone in here because we are doing the online, yeah, on study or then add the pants in here and then add the shoes. Online study, we need a book in here. We draw a book. Continue with the, what is it in here, blue book. And then this one is a canvas for the art project tool. And then the map. What is it? Indonesian map. Is it Borneo and Java Island, Philippines, etc. And then when during the online study we must use a what is it? Laptop. Okay. This one I will draw a laptop. Okay. And then something like watercolor, yeah, watercolor, and then a pencil, another pencil here, and then what is it? Crayon, and then eraser, yeah, we need a eraser. So, and then we need a what is it? Tools, yeah, something like ruler. And then another pen here, and then something like brushes, another pencil, and then another ruler, and then you can put it in what is it? In the mug, yeah. And then you need a lot of paper tube, a carton paper. Doing something, and then maybe in the craft project we'll make a flower like this, and then another pen in here, and then another paper. Lots of books actually for reading or do the literation. Yeah. And then this one, pencil. And then you can black. Okay, and then we can add something like quotes in here. Snowman marker actually to make the details in here, yeah, for the little paper, and then for the what is it, yeah, the laptop is in here for the button, yeah. Okay, and then this is, we are using Schoology. This is drawing art. Finish, yeah. Okay. Thank you. See you on the next lesson. Bye bye.